Why should praying mantis die after their sex? Most sexual encounters between praying mantis end in males being eaten as a snack. The gained nutrients benefit the offspring as they grow. The surprising fact is that the male knows that larger females may eat it during mating. So, the question is the dad willingly sacrificing for his next generations?